What's up, guys? It's Red here, and today we're back with the weird girl. She
Red,
is.
I need to kick her right now.
Don't, bro.
My hard work.
Yes, I know, Devin. But come on, man. This is. She's playing. Kick her, bro.
Guys, I filled two whole pages.
He really did.
Guys, she didn't get rid of page two, so I'm guessing she didn't read that.
What was on page three?
Nothing. It was just page two.
She said nothing wrong with Gabe.
She said nothing wrong with being what?
Gay people, that's rude. I'm not talking about that.
I can't believe it. He's not getting a house in this world. I'll build myself a house.
Uh-huh.
Bro, should I tell him I wrote the entire book?
Bro, it's storming right now. I'm not talking about that. Devin, hand me the other side.
Hey, Red, should I tell her I wrote the book? No, say I wrote the book.
Hey, wait. Bro, it's storming bad, bro.
Not over here. I can't believe this, bro. Red, before I kick her, you saw him. That you've been recording this entire thing. And
yes.
Cause I'm unfriending this dude. Like, bro. I don't know, I need some gay guy on my friends list. I don't need some gay guy on my friends list. Talking about you getting single. You spelled Buford.
I didn't spell it wrong, it just wouldn't finish.
Guys, all of my hard work
deleted from a man woman.
All of my hard work.
And I know y'all are gonna say, oh, you are so rude, gay people, blah blah blah. Bruh. Other people, they don't fake their names like this, and they don't do this, and they don't start humping on girls.
I bet you made that name on purpose, so boys with a real deal.
I would have thought Amanda would be a good. I meant it isn't the craziest thing. Let's say Devin made
that book and you ruined it.
Devin made that book. Move, dude. Broke hard. Oh yeah, you leaving now. You leaving now, huh? You leaving, huh?
Kill my chicken, I dare you. Oh, gone through my chest? Oh, she took my berries, I don't care.
You broke hard work. Ho. You
here, tell her she can keep, tell him he can keep the berries.
I don't care about that.
He's gonna keep them anyway, alright.
It's fine about berries, because we all have tons of that, but.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Damn. Somber. What hard work?
It took me a whole 30 minutes or an hour to write that.
It really did not.
Well, let me say that. Because remember, we got here like 5 and it's 6.
Well, you only started when I got on.
You got. Okay, whatchamacallit. The fuck did she just take it? Oh, this stuff is all just wooden eyes. She won't care about this stuff.
What you gonna say, Hope? What you gonna say, Hope?
Red, how many iron bars do you have?
I don't know.
Oh!
She said, oh, sorry.
Here, but it's okay. It's okay, but it's okay. What'd you tell her? What'd you tell him?
I said all that hard writing, and then I put like a little crying face. Like, wow.
Anyway.
Can I leave yet? Hold on, do not kick her yet. Do not kick him yet.
Put yes, and then I'll kick her. Put yes, and I'll kick him. What'd you put?
I said, bye, ho.
You kicked?
Yeah, this is what I put. I said,
he ain't joining back. Bro, I was so scared he was gonna kill my chickens.
I was so scared he was gonna take a whole bunch of stuff. Cause why did he keep going through everything, bro? Ooh. Like, I literally even put a sign. What do you want?
Where is it? Did you break it?
Yeah, I just broke it.
Okay, let's go to bed. I'm tired of all this.
Y'all would not even believe this. After, like, a whole bunch of stuff happened, like, she called me a scum, if you, stuff like that, all this hiding.
No,
there?
I was surprised I didn't figure it out, because girls don't call people scums. Girls don't call people scum?
They do.
You sure about that? Never.
Yes.
I mean, I'm surprised I didn't figure it out just by, like, hearing that. I'm like,
a British girl, though? A British girl. They have a whole bunch of different language from Americans. They could call you a fish stick, and that would be language, bro.
Can you?
Yes, I am. Bro, y'all, from the minute that dude got in my world, or in our world, oh my god.
What?
Cats have death writings. Cat suffocated in a wall.
What?
Did you not see that?
It did?
Yes. It put it in death chat, and I heard it die. It was right outside of our house. It said cat suffocated in a wall.
I did not see that.
You better watch this video then.
Guys, I knew from the start I would hate this guy, and I didn't know why until now. It just never hit me why I disliked him so much, but I knew something was up, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You always like him and want like to do
school. Oh my god, I'm terrified. I'm terrified. What? Did you just hear that, bro? It's freaking pounding at my house, bro.
No.
Thunder and lightning, dog.
Red.
I'm scared.
Oh, I hear it.
Yeah. I saw this red. Huge flash.
I just can't believe a guy like that was in my world.
No,
I'm still making the house, though. I'm just gonna say that now. I'm still making the house.
Yo, I'm just gonna say this right now. It has the storm, right? The storm?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. When you started talking about the storm, I thought you were talking about Fortnite. I'm like, why are you bringing up Fortnite?
Oh, no. Creeper behind you.
No, let me deal with it, because I got a whole bunch of good bows.
Oh my god, bro. No, there's a whole bunch of, like, eggs. Eggs. A whole bunch of eggs. Yo, it has nothing... Guys, it has nothing to do about the dude is gay, because I don't care about that. It's about the fact that they went from hating me to, yeah, let's fuck. And not only that, bro, they made up, like, can guys even have the name Kieran? I don't think they can, bro. I don't know if that's...
I mean, unless their parents are delusional and stupid.
Exactly.
Kieran, you know about this channel? I want you to post what your real name is. Because I asked that.
Probably something like Brian or Arthur or something, Brandon.
No, that doesn't seem like... No, that's too many. Red, that name is... Those names are common. You're thinking of too many common names. Those are common boy names. could be like, actually, bro, it could be like something like a mix of a boy and girl name. Cause like you could be a boy or a girl with the name Red.
For real, most team boys have my name. But I can hear the thunder. Oh my god, I heard it from your TV than my house.
I hope my cat doesn't suffocate in a room. I went red. I think I didn't see it because it was your cat.
My cat isn't even over here, bro. My cats are like in the kennel.
Okay, we got to the moon. That was interesting. And I need some blow off some steam.
Yo, that is freaking crazy, dog. This is going on YouTube.
Kieran, you're exposed. Like,
been exposed a long time ago, bro. What you talking about? Been exposed.
Harriet, come take this too much.
Oh my god, my house feeling crazy. Woo, this is a storm.
Yep.
Bruh, the fact that earlier today, I was literally sitting in my backyard on like a swing. Not a swing, but like one of those couch swings. I was literally sitting on that looking like,
Okay, Red, read this.
What happened to... What's the point of it?
I'm getting rid of whatever happened.
Oh, right, suck me. Okay, dude, do you have my hoe?
Yeah, check my chest. It's in my chop chest if you want.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, you can see it here, folks. Right. I literally named it Kieran Kennedy. We're naming this something else, though.
Yeah, let's name it... You need to start naming your tools. Let's name it Subscribe to Rebin Studios. Red, if when I get an Instagram when I turn 13, I'm gonna change my shield name to check out my Twitter. Or Instagram. Check out my Instagram at, oh guys, by the way, I'm changing my YouTube channel name. So if your friends haven't subscribed yet and to, don't tell them to, tell them to go check out a different channel name when I change it.
Ooh, Devin, I have the perfect idea. You know how I name mine my name and then my last name, Rebid Studios? You should do that too.
Red, hope that it will work.
Oh my god, I'm scared.
You know, Red, at a certain point, I actually wouldn't really mind it. Like, if we actually became close friends, like, besides PlayStation, we actually met up again, and like, you know, I actually wouldn't mind if like you called me people started calling me Dev and stuff, my friends, you know.
What do you mean if we quote unquote met up?
I don't know, like we met at school somewhere, like we saw each other somewhere, you know.
But I'm pretty sure I already do call you Dev sometimes.
Nah. You never call me that. But I like you and Clara, I don't really care. Y'all can call me Dev.
Yeah.
Like my close friends, not like friends. Wait,
because I remember. Sometimes when we're in a hurry, I'm like Dev.
Nah.
Mind you really can't abbreviate because what are you gonna call me? R. Re.
Hey, Ari. That's so funny. It's my sister, you can call her Dez, and it just sounds right, doesn't it? I call her Desi because her name is Desiree. So, like, Desi, Dez, it really doesn't matter.
Yeah, Desi's good. I mean, it's half of it.
Red, let's go to the Nether. I'm bored.
Alright, well guys, that's gonna end the video here. I'm gonna have more videos come back up. It's just I need to figure out which numbers work. Stop deleting old videos, you know, stuff like that. Don't worry, they're gonna stay on the YouTube channel. But I just mean in my files. And I will catch y'all in the next one. Remember guys.
Yes, guys, also just so you know, I never recorded any of this. I did not want that on my reputation as a YouTuber.
Because his parents.
Yes, and then even when, like, they aren't here. I still don't want that type of reputation. Because I want to enter today. We learn how you act is a reflection of your words or actions and stuff. And then we also talked about, like, how you act is how your parents are raising you and treating you. I want my parents to be remembered good if anyone knows them, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, trust me, that is really not a true thing. Like, just don't get me wrong. My parents are good. They treat me good. I'm just doing this all for the fun, bro. All just for the lols. I'm not doing it because...
Yeah, like, that's for fun. You're, like... It's really just entertainment purposes. It's just like...
We're not going out in public and be like, hey, you a hoe because you gay. No, we're not doing that. We're being good, being respectful, always doing well in class, listening. We do good.
We're good kids. We just like, you know, do stuff.
Every once in a while, you gotta have fun.
Yes. Guys, trust me. If you wanna hear me cuss, bro, you gotta
you already have.
So bad. No, remember, it never got on a camera, actually. You never actually got that on camera.
You sure?
Guys, you have to get me so mad. Yeah, I remember it. I never saw the video. Guys, I got so mad to the point. You have to get me so mad. It won't just happen all the time. Like, we're ass raper.
For real, but you know what the one thing that has stuck in my head for the longest since it happened?
What?
Okay, so this is a stream where I doubt y'all saw it, but one thing for sure is he made me take it down right as we uploaded it. It was a stream, right as we finished it, he made me take it down because, oh my god, bro, remember when I had, when I was doing streams and stuff on the TV, when Overwatch, and we shared a PS4 still with my brother?
Yeah.
I don't even know how the heck they got my channel. Oh, right. Because I went on the PS4 account, they saw I was streaming, and went on it. Remember they kept saying, free ace, free ace, free ace?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You got so mad, you started cussing up a storm.
My fellow YouTubers, do not, Sherelle, if you're watching this, do not tell mama. Please, okay? That's only when I get super mad. And before, I got mad so easily. Then I just started, like, I don't know what happened.
The Zen.
I just got really,
the Zen world, bro. Zen, man.
I got really calm, and I got
control. Yo, you're Zen like Zenyatta. Zen like Zenyatta.
Tell me why, when you said Zen, I thought and let's go to bed, Red, and then we'll head to the Nether. So I'll see you all in the next one.
Peace out.